How many times do I have to tell you not to touch my goddamn sword? I feel like I have to tell you that a lot, because you just won't stop touching my sword. Stop it. Quit touching my sword. This will happen if you do.